This exercise is a cable low row, meaning we're rowing the cable low on our body. This movement is supposed to be done by pulling the elbows back. Don't think about pulling your hands back or you might get some biceps involvement. What you're gonna do is stand with the cables at shoulder height. You're gonna pull your elbows back behind you, squeeze for 1 second, and then release them all the way out.